I'm just going to go up there and send it, try to get it in the top five, and hell, maybe even a podium.
Homecoming weekend for the real-time racing Acura TLX GT team at Pirelli World Challenge. Of course, real-time's race shop less than half an hour from Road America in Wisconsin. And when you add in the fact the real-time Acura swept the weekend here a year ago, albeit with the TLX GT and not the new NSX GT3, well, the stakes are plenty high. Saturday's run late in the afternoon. The real-time Acura is starting 7th, Peter Cox in the 93 NSX GT, and 9th, double winner here last year, Ryan Eversley, in his 43 car. Lap one was a tough one.
I just got trained, man. They said green, I put my foot down. I got rear-ended immediately by a Porsche. And then I got passed by three guys into one, five or four guys coming out of turn three. And then it just became a bit of a melee. I had to go around the outside of the Cadillac that was off the road. And just, I don't even know how far we fell back, but it was pretty far back.
So Eversley had his work cut out for him to get back into contention in the tough field, while Cox took advantage of the first lap scrambling to move into a top five position. Cox says the real-time Acura NSX GT3 is getting more drivable now, midway through the car's maiden season.
It's nice to have a result here, you know, at the home track of real-time racing. So, I'm pleased because I think I got the maximum out of it, but on the other hand, we still have a lot to do.
Eversley fought his way back to 10th, but it was a frustrating 10th.
I don't know. I don't want to say too much because, tomorrow's another day and maybe I'll be the guy blocking like I were.
You know, my pace was good. We're starting 6th tomorrow, which is really nice. So we have some things to look forward to in the morning.
While Cox, with his 5th place finish Saturday, is looking ahead to Sunday's race 2 on the weekend.
Well, I hope now, I've been driving behind the competition, so I know where the strong points and the weak points, and so I hope we can capitalize on that and do better tomorrow.
Race 2 on the weekend, Sunday at Road America. In Elkhart Lake, Wisconsin, I'm Rick Benjamin, Honda Racing HPD Trackside.